Hi everyone. This video shows how to put the parts together once all the items have arrived and you've programmed the microSD card with PiWare. I've laid them all out in front of me. A microSD card programmed with PiWare, a Raspberry Pi, the computer that will run the program, an RTL SDR USB device, specifically the ProStick. This helps the software translate the radio signal into a digital language, an indoor antenna tuned to the 1090 MHz radio frequency, the radio signal that aircraft emit, and lastly, power for the Raspberry Pi. Next up, put the device together. Insert the pre-programmed microSD card into the Raspberry Pi. Plug in the RTL SDR USB device. Connect the antenna to the USB device, and if you're using a network cable, connect it. Lastly, power up the device. After powering up the device, wait 5 minutes and navigate to the site's IP address in a browser. This can be found via your router. Then follow on-screen directions to claim the device. Or you can navigate to the web address displayed on the video while on the same network as the device. For more information, visit the PiWare build page. If, after having power for 5 minutes, the device cannot be claimed, please reconfirm your Wi-Fi details on the microSD card or connect it to an HDMI monitor to find out what the Raspberry Pi is doing. If that doesn't work, please send us an email to adsbsupport@flightaware.com. Remember to set up the antenna in a window. The 1090 MHz radio signal doesn't pass through walls very well, and it will need to be set up somewhere with a clear view of the sky, such as a window. After setting up the antenna with a clear view of the sky, wait 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, at the top of your FlightAware page, click on My ADS-B to visit your statistics page. Once there, click on the gear icon to configure your site's height and location. There are several other settings you can configure, like a name for the site, whether your full name or username is displayed, and how precise your location is shown to other users. You can find your exact coordinates on a map or drag the icon on the map to your location like I did. Don't forget to save the settings once complete. Remember, you can send commands to your device from this page, for example, upgrade and restart. Once complete, check out nearby flights on Skyview, if you are on the local network. Thank you for feeding data to FlightAware. You can always check out what flights your site contributed to by tracking on flightaware.com near the bottom of your statistics page. Remember, the more open sky your antenna can see, the more messages the site will receive, which is why setting up an outdoor antenna will be the most effective.